Hi, my name is Richard. I'm a student with NZTC and I am a volunteer at Centres for Mutual Aid, which is an organisation that provides companionship and morning activities for elderly folk. What inspired me and still does inspire me is the knowledge that I make a difference in people's lives. They come in here on a weekly basis and for a lot of them it's all they have. The important thing to them is the one-on-one, the little word of encouragement, a little joke, a little personal detail that they can share that's relevant to them and to no one else. It's not a group thing, it's a personal thing. To me, the biggest benefit of studying online is flexibility, and I manage my own time. I'm not pressurized into meeting a timetable that's set by somebody else or even the college itself. My study experience at NZTC has been an absolute privilege. It's been a journey. I had absolutely no idea of what I was getting myself in for. I've met people who I would not have otherwise met, like-minded people who enjoy what they're doing in the sector, who are obviously passionate about what they do in the sector. And certainly the professionalism of the staff at NZTC, both the academic staff and the support staff, and in the online environment which we are given. And all the study material is there, right in the screen that sits in front of me. It's great. The level three has given me a formal, structured environment, which I now know that I operate in. There's a whole world there that's evolving rapidly, which NZTC has provided, particularly around person-centered care. For instance, one of the guests who come into our centres loves to do the dishes. Now, normally we would not allow her, we would insist that she sits at the table and chats to her neighbour. But having been exposed to what NZTC has taught us, we now know that just that act of washing dishes gives her a sense of purpose. And we encourage it. She doesn't do it all the time, it's really up to her. And if she wants to, then great, come wash the dishes. And if you don't want to, that's also great. I mean, we're here for you. What prompted me to move into level four was that it, to me, was a logical progression from level three. I think level three provided the groundwork and the foundation for taking what I do further. But there are aspects to what we do which are very important to know about: learnings, research, about other points of view, about how best to achieve the outcome which we are trying to provide for these people, which we would not otherwise know about were it not for instance, the level four, and then hopefully there'll be a level five, because certainly studying at a high academic level, which the level four provides, would allow us to provide better service to the clients who come into the centre.